he worked for many years as environmental advisor for water pollution. And so he showed me around the local river systems and fountains around the Justus River. Thank you.
I I've gone through many guises in my arts practice. I start learning classical Indian dance in England, and then also a degree in contemporary dance, after which I danced for a dance company for many years. When I moved to Australia, I wanted to write myself out of my arts practice, which means bye-bye biography. As someone who was a dancer, my body was my tool. And then when I was making installation performance lectures, my body was the tool, but in a different way. With the arts practice which I've developed in Australia, I have, as I said, written my body.
start stretch beyond this land through the oceans, possibly reaching our ancestors from Sri Lanka. Has got many meanings. The Ganga, the Ganges in India, which comes all the